Hello everyone, welcome back into the Let's Play Hero 5 on Night and Magic. Okay, so we left one campaign in this game. So the mage confirm evil. The defend mage, mission 1. Zephyr, son of Sirius, Archimage of Ligur of the Silver Cities, want to avenge the death of his father by punishing the murderer Markal. His first step will be capturing Kadashman, a town of the Sylvan Cities, now defiled by the undead. Alright. Artifact is always good.
So, Markal took all his armies with him. He left some garrisons. They have returned to the Griffin Empire to resurrect their king. Oh, first of the circle.
Look, can you just call me Zaire?
Yes, first of... Zaire.
Try Zaire the First. It sounds better. Let's see. Markal is busy with his rebels and his attack against Irulan. And he still fights the demon.
Put that way, it almost sounds like good news.
It is. We must move quickly before he can react. Build up the army and then push back the undead. We'll restore the luster to the Silver Cities, Noxus.
Alright, so it seems to look like we have a new leader. Zaire. Who is this guy? Use the skill allowed to create creature equipment of the first level. Make every time friendly attack deals group elemental enter combat of this type. Acceptable, yet strong, and energy of the sort of world of the older mages used to describe that by Zeri. He chose to master elemental magic figure correctly, that if he could control beings as vitally and powerful as elementals, he will be well prepared for any magic. Surely, thought that the title First of the Circle was granted to the young mage in the hope of saving of Politic in fighting during the crisis. Other wizards of the circle quickly realized that it was only a matter of time before Zaire's skill surpassed theirs, time that is more likely to be measured in mortal than years. Specialization, master of elemental, every time a friendly stack dies, a group elemental enter combat, the hero side. Number of elemental increases depending on the hero level. It's summon elemental and summon phoenix spells cast by the hero are more powerful. Alright, so I have a book. First level. Summon elemental special abilities, nothing. Okay. this, eh? Special common ability cast bind himself to the target mark wizard until the end of combat. So I reach close strike with target, but its effect double cost much mana as the damage to curse spell cast by the enemy has changed to randomly attack something. Allow you to create a creature equipment of the second level. Please lock up all creatures in hero armor by one. That's awesome stuff. Okay. Magic resistant of all creatures in here. Grant that with a full combat ability to creatures in hero armies like Square and Bash, for example, will drink more of them. Too much, I think so, for me. Yeah, too much for me. Can you hear something? Okay. simple one coming. You better join me, you fool. I will be not having archers. Okay. damage. Boom. Alright, destruction magic. We have nothing to learn. That's normal. Okay. standing. So it's not attacking. They give luck, but like I'm attacking fucking death. Okay. Allow Yiddle to ruin destruction made a spell of the third circle. make destruction even more effective. Grant armor damage. Fireborn spell creature effect. Spell suffer. Defense penalty. But I not learn spells. Capable to kill. Yeah, it's normal, it's low, it's normal. How about my level 6? Normal. Okay, normal, low. This I can try now to kill. Later those. Well, then I have something else in my team. The morale is low. That's why they... stats of every 4 level doing the level already got the 5 bonus experience again. It's almost like he can go a lot. Alright, I'm gonna end this episode maybe, so thank you for watching. Subscribe, like, comments below. See you later.